when I go to a game, I look at a lot of stuff other than just the play on the field. How did they react to a bad call? How did they react to their teammates? How are they reacting to some sort of issue in the game? You know, if you get there early enough, how did they show up with, how did they show up ready to play? Did they leave correctly? Those are the type of things that I kind of keep an eye out for.